This is an adult black-ground night heron. They are called night heron because they often hunt in the evening or at night. The females look like the males, but a little smaller. This is a juvenile black-ground night heron. Notice how it looks so different from its parents. Its colors and patterns helps it blend in with the environment nicely, which could save it from predators. Night herons spend lots of time standing still, waiting for prey to pass by. Sometimes we see them stir the water like this one is doing to attract fish. This one has been standing still, waiting for a long time, but nothing showing up. Notice the presence of the cormorant. As it dives to catch fish, it sends some fish to shallow water in an escaping effort. The heron knows this. That's why it runs parallel to the direction of the cormorant. Bingo, it catches a big fish.